Hey guys, it's Jonah Manzana here. I hope you guys are doing well. And today's topic is about a new feature called text feature, which allows you to actually insert basically text or copy paste the text that you like here on TikTok app. So you can change the font, you can put sticker, you can change the color background as well. I'll show it to you shortly. Let's go. All right, so as I said earlier, I'll show it to you here on my screen just to do a normal, you know, creating content. Now here you find the photo, and here on the right corner it says text. Now you can type here, say, "Hey, how are you?" Now you can change here, classic, typewriter, Comic Sans, and so on. So I'll just put the classic font. Now you can also change and whatever, you know, a style that you like, the color, and click done. After you click done, you can also pick any sound that you like from here. Okay? So after that, you can post to feed. Now you can put more stickers if you want. You know, if you want it more like creative, no problemo. So after that, you can post it to your feed. Now how it looks like, I'm gonna put it in private for now. So how it looks like on the feed, it will be like this. Right, one below. It's just uploading, it's already uploaded. So this is how it looks like on the feed. Now on the bottom left, it says text. So let me know if you have this feature or not. Anyway, take care, bye.